got spoilers for episode 100, Hundo, for Dragon Ball Z Super, episodes 100. So this is what's gonna happen. I have the translations from Herms. As always, this guy's doing a great job translating, so shout out to him. Also, the images I'm gonna share with you, I got from Master, so credit to him, and also Anime Live Reactions. So, episode 100, The Rampage, The Berserker Awakens. Kale awakens, the Tournament of Power gets thrown into chaos, with Krillin disqualified. So, damn, Krillin's out, and Goku and the gang are now down to only 9 people. Meanwhile, something strange is going on with Khalifa's body and the Universe 6 warrior Kale. So, something's happened to Kale's body. We obviously know that, Kale's probably gonna go on the rampage, hence the title called The Berserker Awakens. And Khalifa is, it says right here, what? Learning the method of for transforming into Super Saiyan Blue. So she's trying to ascend past Super Saiyan 2, 3, and the red form that Goku got in the movie and originally in the series. And just like, just past to Super Saiyan Blue. But definitely, it's highly unlikely. If Toei makes this happen, it's complete bullshit, because like she is literally like moving at the speed of light and transforming from one transformation to another. But again, let's continue with the summarization. The Super Saiyan Khalifa witnesses firsthand the power of blue. Moved by its strength, she asks her enemy Goku to teach her how to transform into it. So definitely, Goku and Khalifa are gonna create this bond. So Goku and Khalifa are definitely gonna form a relationship. But also, even as her enemy, she's asking him, how to get stronger. So hence, the strong desire of Goku is also the same thing, the strong desire of Khalifa, because she wants to get stronger too. So with this episode, obviously Universe 6 Saiyans are definitely having a huge role in it. So I really like to see how their origins are, how strong they are. And I know that Kale is definitely going to be extraordinarily strong, because I think she was honestly more stronger than Khalifa at this point. But the only reason she stopped is because she understands her master and she respects her. And also, she's very similar to Broly, but the one thing about Broly, which is not in Khalifa, and I'm probably going to do a review video on this, is that Khalifa can be tamed and she can be controlled because she listens to her comrades. Broly hates everybody, so he really can't be tamed, not even by his own father. That's why his father had to make a device. But aside from that, this episode is going to have a lot of Berserker in it, which is Kale. And on top of that, it's going to have a lot of Khalifa in it because she's trying to obtain this new form. Now, let's see how Goku teaches her and see how he's going to go about the method. But I don't think Goku's really going to have that much time, because there's the Royal Rumble going on between all of the fighters, and on top of that, a lot of people are targeting his own universe with Gohan, Krillin, and Android 18, everybody else. So I think, it's gonna be difficult for Goku to just teach her, and I don't think she's gonna evolve into the next state. But it's pretty admirable that she's trying to skip through time and space and just get to this freaking form. But aside from that too, Krillin being disqualified is definitely gonna do something with the items, and I feel that there's definitely gonna be an item involved. And items we can't use or disqualification because he's gonna be trying to fly. But I don't think flying is highly unlikely, because flying has been exterminated from the field, and he can't really fly. So I think there's definitely gonna be an item being used, such as like Master Roshi's grasses or something. But aside from that, I think it's gonna be a great episode. I can't wait to watch it, and definitely try to see Khalifa try to attain that form. It's gonna be hilarious, because if she does, I'm not gonna be laughing, I'm just gonna be upset. But aside from that, guys, this is the Batwave. Thank you for watching this week's video, and I'll be posting more as usual. So peace.